Tyler's already fucking lost me! God damn it, Tyler! 3 seconds into the ride and I can't see him. Why does everybody gotta go so fast? There's a cut. Yeah. He didn't have the fucking... He didn't have the banana pancakes, or should I say, sweet bread... Sweet bread French toast today, so he shouldn't be as fucking crazy. But as you can see, he's already lost me. We've been riding for 30 seconds. What an asshole. How do you go this fast through this height of a fucking trail with no point to it? He's too old and I should do it. I'm the fucking older one. Weak sauce. It smells like weak sauce. Nice trail. Nice trail. Serious right now? E-start. Tyler! Ass munch. Oh my god. Weak sauce! And it stayed running. Katoom! Stayed running. Woo! Nice trail! Nice trail! What the fuck? God damn it! He's asinine! Up it. fucking ridiculous. Oh, that's awkward. I'm stuck and pinned.
Every time I don't have the goddamn GoPro on.
And that trail that me and Aaron went on like 6 months ago or so, I think it drops down into the Palisades. But, fun little trail. Jim has been back here before. Ooh. So dry, I want to see if it connects to anything else back there. I'm sure it does. Looks pretty well worn.
Like I said, does this look like it's rideable to you? To him, this looks like a good time. Everybody sees this. Rear handbrake. If you dive in bed, I sit with a gaffer's jean and the girls are pretty. Take you to the jungle. Gonna watch you bleed. You can have anything you want, but you better not take it from me. In the jungle. You're my serpentine. think I have a twig hanging the fuck out of my helmet. Like the goddamn thing from Aliens right there. You see that? The face sucker. We're gonna get eaten by fucking face suckers. Oh my god. We're in the middle of nowhere. We're in an island in the middle of the Pacific. Don't you know they fucking filmed Jurassic Park back here? That's like some fucking dinosaur shit. Probably like a T-Rex stalking us right now. Try that again. It's right there. 10 feet. More speed. And at least get back to the same spot. Fuck.
You're dumping gas.
In style.
Damn.
fucking got it. Fucking took a branch right in the eyeball.
Oh, fuck.
God damn it. Come here and look and see if it's bleeding. God damn it.
Where?
Right here.
You're not bleeding.
Jesus Christ, I thought I fucking ripped my eyeball out.
Can you see out of it?
Yeah.
Yeah, look right at me.
It literally like fucking went, and then the branch went down in my eyelid and broke off, and like I had a fucking branch sticking out. I thought I fucking...
Impaled yourself?
Yeah.
That fucking sound scared the shit out of me.
Dude, it scared the shit out of me.
Oh!
George of the jungle, strong as he can be. Watch out for that tree.
It hurt.
Well, this is a trail. It looks like it's opening up, so.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. Oh my god.
Anymore. That was a goddamn mess. Trail's off camber, the bush is all on the side. Good news is there's a bunch of trees to catch if you do fall that way.
God damn it. This is fucking stupid. Help me out, man. Oh my god, I'm fucking tired. I've already dumped this thing a couple times. Round two, bitches. Had my Gatorade, pit stop. Fuck. Here we go.
This right here is a little sketchy. My feet keep getting caught in these bushes on the right. Go slow. I'm leaning this way. That goes like straight down. I'm riding like a bitch right now. huge hole right there.
On the right side that it literally pushes you out. Like I'm trying to hug the fucking berm or you know stay to the right and it pushes me out.
not the trail. The trail turns.